6, Zimmer, San Diego State. Now taking over the lead, lane number 3, Deanna Jennings, San Diego State. Jennings, 4, as your top 2. At the 100, Jennings, 55.77. Starting to turn her arms up, there comes Candace Smith. She swims more than any race, as she was a top qualifier. With under 75 to go, Jennings, Phillip, charged from behind, lane 4, Smith, and she ran around. They both came together, 4 minutes back. Jennings, Miller, went out in the blowout, underwater, and we see what's going to happen the last 25 as Jennings and Phillip let the net come from Smith. Phillip and Jennings. Two.